In fact, one of Caravaggio's earliest biographers, a man named Giovanni Baglioni, who, by the way, was the man who actually sued Caravaggio for libel and the reason Caravaggio was in prison, wrote about this particular painting that the popolani ne fu un gran schiamazzo, that the peasants made a big cackle about this painting because they finally saw themselves portrayed in the high art of the Roman Baroque world.